Ocean.
I got some things that I gotta get off my chest. I got some things that I gotta get off my chest.
January 2017, it was so mean. Things happened in my life and it seemed like my life wasn't going right. Things turned quickly and I lost sight of the path. Man, it ain't right. Future seemed bright. Guess I wasn't right. Begging God, please just show me the light. But let me paint this picture just right. Sit back, hold on, I see. I lost my job, I lost my girl, and I damn near almost lost my life. God, protect my soul, because it's you that I hope. When I'm going through, who could I turn to dealing with this pain that I'm going through? It's like running with no shoes. It's like blues with no clues. It was a normal day towards the end of my shift, and my manager walked up to me and said, Jeffrey, your assignment ends today. What could I say? I had a plan to go back to school, but now I'm a fool with no money. And on top of that, man, my body's starting to feel funny. A couple of days have passed, it's getting harder to breathe. I'm thinking, what is happening to me? No, this can't be. My asthma is creeping on me. Puffing on spraying on empty inhalers, trying to catch my breath with no luck. So I carry myself to the ER, thinking I'm close to death. They kept me a couple of days, what can I say? I'm thankful. But I'm starting to feel better. Already planning my endeavors, but in the midst of me getting better, I never expected what it came next. And what came next, it said, Lyra just died in the car wreck.
I got some things that I gotta get off my chest. I got some things that I gotta get off my chest. I got some things that I gotta get off my chest.
I'm laying in this hospital bed, crying my eyes out, thinking, no, this can't be. With my bro chilling right beside me, he trying to talk to calm me. I'm trying to gather my thoughts, thinking Lyra is gone. Feeling like life is all wrong, God called an angel home. So baby girl, fly on home. I remember the first time seeing you, your smile, your beauty, your personality. I knew you could be the one for me. I was just kicking back, waiting to see. Talking on the phone, sending good morning texts. You had me forgetting about the rest. The time that we spent was the best. Man, I wish I could just hit reset. But now that you're gone, to your eternal home, we gon' miss you, Pootie. God, cover her family. Don't let the enemy come around. And that's my prayer. So please let the blessings come down. But Pootie, I know you smiling down, because you got your robe and crown.
I got some things that I gotta get off my chest. I got some things that I gotta get off my chest. I got some things that I gotta get off my chest. I got some things that I gotta get off my chest.